Breaking overnight, a second victim, Gia Soriano, died as a result of her injuries suffered during Friday's shooting at this Washington high school. Her family, devastated, releasing this statement.
Gia is our beautiful daughter, and words cannot express how much we will miss her.
This just hours after hundreds packing the bleachers of the Marysville Pilchuck Gymnasium. An emotional tribal song to mourn for a grieving community trying to heal.
Families are hurting really bad right now, looking for answers, answers that might not exist for us.
Many still asking why this popular teenager would want to target his best friends and his own family. It was Friday morning when freshman Jalen Freiberg entered the cafeteria, walked up to a table where his two cousins were sitting with friends, and opened fire with a .40 caliber handgun.
He came up from behind and fired about 6 bullets into the backs of them.
3 others remain hospitalized in intensive care. Shaylee Chucklenasket and cousins Nate Hatch and Andrew Freiberg. The first victim, now identified as Zoe Galasso, remembered as a beautiful soul who always had a smile on her face.
She was so beautiful, and she was just so funny and amazing, and we all loved her so much.
Teacher Megan Silberberger now being hailed as a hero. Witnesses say the first-year social studies teacher ran toward gunfire and confronted the shooter.
She like grabs his arm, like hand on hand. It happens like in seconds.
Moments later, Freiberg is dead of an apparent suicide. Exactly why this all happened is still unclear. The New York Daily News reporting that students say Jalen targeted the group after he was spurned by a love interest who chose one of his cousins over him. A friend of Zoe Galasso telling CNN that the victim was dating Andrew Freiberg, the shooter's cousin.
They were great friends. There's no explanation. Like, he snapped for whatever reason.
Recently elected homecoming prince, Freiberg was a well-liked student, but on Twitter, a darker personality. I know it seems like I'm sweating it off, but I'm not, and I never will be able to. And one day before the attack, it won't last. It'll never last.